Hey, what do you think about a generator? I mean, random value generator. If you require random or dummy values for your data, and what we'll do? So let's move on it. Here, we define function for generate a value. Firstly, generate here integer, just a number. Firstly, put here curly braces, and here is you can see here a suggestion of Automa. Here is a random integer. When you will select here, it's a two parameter. First parameter is a minimum value, and second parameter is the maximum value. First parameter, I want to generate a random value 20 to 30, so I'll write here 20 and 30. It's the second parameter. You can see here it's the second parameter is 30. That's a maximum value which will generate. I'll show you how it's working. We can see it's 20 to 30. It's a randomly generated value. So now we'll generate here a random email. So for this we'll go on it doc of Automa. You can see here a documentation of Automa. Here is a random data function. From here we'll pick from here for places function. We'll need to place here a curly braces and then paste here a function and then close your curly braces. Now execute it. You can see that it's a randomly generated email. Email you can also generate here a date. Like I want to put here a date, so I'll write here a date, and here will give a pattern of our date, day and month, and here will be year in a 4 digits. So close here bracket and here curly braces. Now we'll test it. You can see that it's a current date. That's the easiest way to put our values. To pick a date format, you can read here a doc. I'll also give a link of it. You can see here a doc about a date function. You can pick any one of them.